Insubordinate. Churlish. No stranger to a prison cell. That's Lucas. You had to credit the SOE. They were very good at spotting talent in the unlikeliest of places. And Lucas had talent. He was a skilled demolitionist with an explosive temperament and a sharp tongue. Out there in the desert, the rats of Tobruk were like a family. Unfortunately, they never did figure out how to get along with the brass.
Today, Princess?
I'm savoring the moment.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course you are, Your Highness.
Hey, Bluey, wake up. You're gonna want to see this one.
Oh, fuck me. Play the damn cards.
All right, Des. Read them and weep.
Oh, you fucking donkey. No way!
Why the bloody hell aren't you at your post?
Major Hems, we thought...
You thought you'd muck around.
Major, convoy's approaching.
Right. You rats, follow me. Try and act like real soldiers for once.
Sir.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three.
See? That's what a real soldier looks like, mate. What a way to stand up to him, Bluey. Good job, buddy.
Fuck off, Dez.
What's he even doing here in the first place, huh?
He's a major. He can do whatever he wants.
You're lucky. I was about to make me come back.
Shut up, Dez. You've never beaten me at anything.
What? Ah, mate, pull the other one.
The explosives are ready.
Lucas and I set them ourselves. Sir?
Man your position. The timing must be perfect. I need you all to focus.
We got eyes on them.
Quiet over there.
Hang on now, what's that in the lead?
I said be quiet.
I'll do the honors, thank you.
Yep.
Sir, mark is that first rock.
Yes, I know.
That's a tank.
Well, Germans have tanks, Private.
Yeah, but the armor's too thick. We didn't pack for a tank.
Bloody hell.
Hit the treads. It's the only way you're going
to
stop it.
I need to focus.
No, sir, wait for the treads.
No, wait!
You're distracting me.
They
think it's a mine.
Lucas! Bet you could throw a banger into that tank's hatch.
Stay low!
Granate!
You're an old man!
Charge!
Thank you.
what's left of them.
Lucas, search that one on the end.
This was a simple raid, and half the supplies we wanted have gone up in smoke!
Sir, there's still one truck down the ridge.
Well, then take some rats and get after them, Jacobs!
Let's go!
No good for sniffing around the dirt.
One's still alive. We can fix that. Good night, Kraut.
I thought there were more.
One dead in the truck. Other wanker must have run off.
Then we find him. Fresh blood. Follow it.
Fucking genius idea, Jacobs.
That's Sir to you, Private.
The name's Dez. And that's Lucas. And neither of us give a fuck about your rank. We all know about you, Jacobs. Us rats pay attention more than you think.
Quiet. Do you hear that?
Who's he shouting to?
This way.
Bloody hell. Oi! This ain't on our maps. Keep down. We aren't equipped for this. We could take him.
Are you mad? You got me and Lucas.
Keep down! Don't let them see you!
Lucas! Cookabanger! Give these crowds a wake up!
Position.
We'll search the area, but then we're leaving.
Hey, I found something. You read Kraut?
A little.
Of course he does.
It looks like one of Rommel's officers checked through here to visit a camp up the way. I don't know what kind, I don't recognize these symbols.
Then we go take a look.
The Krauts just lit up the sky, more could be coming. No, we return to base, report to the Major.
We can't report a thing if we don't know what it is. That wouldn't be good soldiering, Jacobs.
Fine. We'll scope it out.
Let's tread quietly this time.
Lucas, you coming or what? Let's go, farm boy.
This road should take us directly to the camp.
Yeah, straight into those cracks.
Get off the road before they see us.
Look, get inside, they spotted you!
I told you they saw the flare!
That glow on the horizon, it must be the German camp.
I say we stay off the road, or we cut through the desert.
Get to cover quickly!
Fuck. Every Kraut and their mom is out looking for us.
Nein, wir durchsuchen diese Ruinen, gehen dann zum Außenposten. Wozu all die Boxen?
Let's wake them out.
Oh mein Gott, wird's nicht schaffen.
Thank you.
through here, quickly. This way. Hold on. Wait for them to pass. These Germans are hiding. It must be pretty important. We're clear. Let's go. You sure you're going the right way?
No, the only way, you dickhead.
That's enough, Des. This isn't a joke.
I need a drink.
Talk with your man, Hams. He's got plenty.
What?
He's never shared a sip from his fancy flask?
Well, there should be plenty to go around. He's a bloody lightweight.
If I ever get my hands on that wanker's flask, it's my shout, fellas. Hang on. There's a light up ahead. Looks like we found the German camp. Where is everybody?
Probably out looking for us, I reckon.
Hold on, what's all this?
Who cares?
Look at this. I think the chap on the left is wrong.
Who's the fancy bugger?
Seriously?
We're gathering intelligence.
Something you obviously lack, Private.
Hilarious. You sort your papers. You know what I see? I see a ton of shit outside that goes boom. Now, what do you suppose we should do about that?
Well,
we should blow it the fuck up.
That's what I call target rich. Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Gas depot on the right. Just ask it to be lit up.
Inside!
flank, Lucas!
That was glorious, Lucas!
Wait! You guys hear that?
That's a plane! Coming in for another pass! Light him up!
Light him up!
Shoot that fucking skywanker!
In Libya, an Australian private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.
We have very little time. Tell me, what did Freisinger want with Rommel?
I thought you wanted to know about our team.
Answer me now, or our deal is off.
Okay, okay. Don't get your undies in a twist.
Lucas piled it on like a champ. He didn't have to tell Richter anything more than the lies that Nazi already told himself. That was the Third Reich for you. Their reality was delusion.